Homicide detectives. The clock starts ticking the moment they are called. Their chance of solving a murder is cut in half if they don't get a lead within the first 48 hours.
Detective Dick Johnson, head of the DVD Homicide Division.
Shitty day. My partner, she don't like these shitty days. She have these little shitty days. She fucks, you know. She gets mad why they got a ring and shit. I recently went over to the DVD Homicide Division. After the brash and bullshit D's been coming up, DVD's been coming out, and they got the pictures of Jay-Z and Beyonce on the cover, and they go home, and it's a bunch of people. People, homeboys.
A call comes in about a BTD.
As soon as I speak, must spoke too soon. Just got a call about a BTD out there in Jamaica, Queens. We're heading out there now.
When they arrive, they are quickly briefed by the first responders and forensic scientists already on the scene.
How's it going, man?
What we got here?
I said 1 in 7, but no sound of struggle.
Yeah, what the ETF does?
Approximately 5:15.
Any witnesses?
No witnesses. Sister's upstairs.
How's it looking over here, man?
Take a look for yourself.
Detective Johnson inspects the deceased's DVD collection for clues about what may have brought him to death. He comes across a bullshit DVD.
Another bullshit DVD.
Third
one this month, man.
Come on, let's go.
The BTD victim is a teenager from Hollis, Queens, New York.
God bless him. God bless him, man. It's a damn shame, man. Killer's about 16, 17, tops 18, man.
Look at my son.
He watching this bullshit DVD.
What are you doing with this?
Well, he ain't got news for it now.
Anyways.
I like that.
Listen, man. Any next of kin witnesses, anybody heard anything? Give me something.
I have a sister upstairs, but she's crying. I don't know. If you don't even want to talk to her now.
I don't even like
to.
I never
Let's
like
just
you.
Start talking
you got it. You're going to do the talking. You're
going to
talk.
Fine.
I'm not talking.
Bullshit DVD.
The DTs must now interview the young man's sister to find out what events transpired before his untimely death.
I know you must not be feeling too well at all today, but just anything you can remember about this afternoon to help us with your brother's case, anything at all.
He had a hair full of DVDs. And he said he was going downstairs
was this,
to watch.
Was this one of the DVDs?
No, that's actually my DVD. Did you find any more of these down there?
The victim's sister apparently has a thing for pornographic DVDs.
Okay,
the case. I don't know. He had a bunch of DVDs, and all I remember telling him was, don't watch that bullshit DVD.
Bullshit? Was it
yes,
this bullshit?
Yes.
Anything you hear? Contact me, Detective Dick Johnson. This is Officer Pussy Riddle. Let us
Thank
know.
You.
We're going to try to help you out. We're going to help you get through this, all right? Anything you need, just call us.
The detectives must now track down the origins of these bullshit DVDs. Detective Pussy Willow heads back to headquarters to find a paper trail. Detective Johnson hits the streets to investigate some leads of his own.
I mean, it's a hard job out here. It's real stressful. A lot of times what I do is, you know, this is my other partner. You know, this helps keep my vision right. So if I miss something, this one sees it.
Detective Johnson is a raging alcoholic.
Johnson
has a surprise call from Officer Willow. She has two possible suspects
Shit.
Awaiting interrogation back
I'll
at the station.
I'll be right there.
I've done my research. We have a couple of suspects that we're going to bring in for questioning this afternoon. So you guys are going to be here for that.
You want to flip a coin? Which one you want?
Yeah, I definitely want this real guy. He's real calm.
The partners decide Detective Willow will interrogate the first suspect.
Let the bullets fool you. She's a monster.
Jackson, just have your mail for you, for me. Sit up. Take your hat off. You cut your hair, huh? Who you hiding from?
Nobody.
You ain't hiding from nobody?
Just need a little change.
A little change?
Yeah.
Cigarette?
I heard them things
sell the bullshit DVDs. So what else you doing? This your only hustle? I heard it's you. Like, this bullshit cannot be your only hustle. So what's out of camera? You sell clothes? You sell the makeup? What color is this guy? You like rap?
Suspect Lloyd Jackson seems to be in some sort of trance. Perfume, spray it there, put our love in the air. Now put me right next to you, finna raise the temp in the room. Just rub my back like you do, right there, right there. You touch me like you care. Now
what do you have to say about it?
I hope you don't lawyer up.
This? Lawyer.
Oh, fuck.
With the first suspect refusing to cooperate, Detective Johnson must now put the pressure on to get a confession out of Richard Lawson, a.k.a. Boo.
You watch those on street DVDs?
Nah.
No. I mean, I find them pretty entertaining. You know, they got the guys are freestyling, they're beefing, they're smacking guys, they got the guns waving and blah, blah. You know Lloyd? Lloyd Jackson?
I don't know Lloyd Jackson.
Excuse me. How about Real? You know Real? No, it's your buddy Real. Come on, you know Real. Stop playing with me.
I know him from around the way. That's it.
You know him from around the way. That's it. He says you're the one that shoots that. You put that crap out in the street. Terrible DVDs. You know nothing about this, right? No, nothing. Being that you don't know anything about this, and Real does, I'm gonna go back and talk to Real. Being that he wants to help himself out. I'll be back. What's he about to say? I'll be right back. You got it. Take it easy.
I was definitely about to get him watched.
I just sell the DVDs, man.
Johnson gets the suspect to admit that he knows about the bullshit DVDs.
Which DVD is that you sell? You sell these the bullshit DVDs, right? You sell these. That's it. You don't know where they come from. They just come out the sky. I can't wait to see the judge sell and you tell her that story. You ain't built for this, boy. You ain't built for this. So you know what you're going to do? You're going to give me a name. You're going to give me a name now, or I'm walking out of here, and that's it. This is your last chance, booby.
Gully, man, gully.
I can't hear you, Booby. Booby!
Gully, man.
Yes, I got him.
Does this guy have a real name? Any of you guys have real names?
All I know
Booby,
is Gully.
Gully, Real.
Armed with the suspect's name and whereabouts, the team prepares to make an arrest.
The
detectives move in to arrest the bullshit DVD producer.
Hold on, Jay, let me get him. I think it's time to get him, nigga. Catch him while they dozing, while they sleeping, then we hit him. Can't nobody spill like the back. It's guaranteed not making it.
Come on up, get up! Ow.
Yo, what the fuck are you two clowns?
We trying to get on.
We trying to get on.
Shoot him up DVD. This is what you trying to get on. What the fuck you gonna rap
with? He said he was hot.
Does this look hot to you? The microphone is gone, and when I picked it up, the damn lens cap was on. This shit is so fucking old. Like, come on. If you want to be a real rapper, hit up Hood Vision. That's a real DVD, not these bullshit ass DVDs.
Y'all doing some hood shit? Can I get my shine?
What's good?
Can I get my shit? What is this, Hood Vision? What's up?
What the fuck is wrong with you niggas? Look at this shit, baby.
This is, come on,
look
it's prime
this.
Time,
oh,
baby.
Oh, my God. Y'all
Nick
need
that
jobs.
Patty
Y'all
back,
need
give
you.
A dog a bone.
Let's go.
Olivia. I do them right like they knew I would. Trust me, daddy, little mama got that calico. Man, it's good. I got your man buying me plenty things. Armani bodice, Louis shoes, diamond Fendi rings. Yeah, I got this under control. I show you why they say the kitty is golden. A sexy body with a pretty little angel face. I know you see me coming, daddy, won't you take a taste? Ow! This little mama got a back right. I twerk it to the left and show him how to act right. That's right, my game is fresher than the next chick. He got it bad, man, I ain't nothing to mess with. I get it.